Molly always turns a beautiful outfit out. Look at the state of that Kawasaki this year for the first time as well, so that's totally different for him as well.
Yep, makes all his own stuff, welds the frames, makes all the glass fibre and composite stuff.
It is, it's just like John McGuinness making his own bike in the back of his shed at home.
Yep.
Nice shot of Molly through the bottom rail there.
Back with Dave Molyneux.
That's right, into Doran's Bend there, left-hand bend.